Hey everyone, Jastifer today with TRACK3R by LEGO Mindstorms EV3, set number 31313. Recommended building ages are 5 and up. So here we have TRACK3R and the various accessories and attachments. First thing we have is the small infrared remote. Has 4 channels and 4 functions. The remote does take 2 AAA batteries. The first attachment we have is the bi-blade blender. The next attachment is the blasting bazooka. You can see we have 3 projectiles. Third, we have the gripping claw. And finally, the heavy hammer. It's got a rubber wheel for the mallet. The elements are not printed on. These are stickers. So I did brave and put stickers on this model. In addition, we have the color sensor. This is used to detect color for some of the missions. Now let's have a look at the TRACK3R. It does have 3 servo motors, one on the left and one on the right, to control the movement, and a 3rd servo motor to control the attachments. The intelligence brick. This does use 6 AA batteries. Solid, rigid construction. The infrared sensor on the rear for the wireless remote. Here is the instruction manual to build the TRACK3R. Unfortunately, it only shows you how to build the bi-blade. The rest of the builds, you have to download the instruction manuals off of the LEGO Mindstorms website. And also, to program the TRACK3R, you need the EV3 Mindstorms software, which is available for PC or Mac. So, let's take a look at the first mission. Before we begin the first mission, let's have a look at the mat. It is made of heavy cardboard, and it is used for the missions to test various actions. Now, let's have a closer look at the TRACK3R. I'm going to take the bi-blade blender and attach it on the front. You want to make sure that this is inserted firmly so it doesn't fly off. Now let's turn on the intelligent brick. Hold down the middle button for a second or two. This will take some time to start up. Now we're all booted up. We can use the arrows to navigate through the tabs. I want to go to the second tab and select tracker. You can move up and down. And I'm interested in mission 1. Okay. Now we're ready to place the tracker on the mat. Now, let's set it in the start position. Now the objective is to take this tire and knock it off the mat. Let's place the tire right here. Now, let's see if this thing works. Well, it knocked the tire off the position, not quite off the mat, but you get the idea. Now, the second mission is blast it away. Let's take a look at the blasting bazooka. You can see we have 3 projectiles, and these can be shot out. And this simply removes on top to replace the projectiles. So let's take the blasting bazooka and place it on the servo motor. Like so. Now, place the tracker in the start position. Let's see the action. Well, I knocked all the tires. It's a pretty cool mission. You just want to be careful not to point this at someone, because this thing does shoot out the projectiles with great speed. Now let's explore the third mission, which is called Take Them Away. Take our gripping claw, place it on the tracker. Like so. Let's put the tracker in the start position. Make sure it's lined up. Now let's begin. Now that is one cool mission. Very easy, and also it may help with picking up Lego elements too. The fourth mission is the tactical defense system. Here we have the heavy hammer. Let's attach it to the tracker. Here we go. Finally, let's have a look at the last mission, which is the time trial mode. Take the four rubber tires. We're going to place a rubber tire on each of the color dots. Let's take the sensor. This will detect the colors. Plug it into port 3. And attach the other part into these two slots. This is a little tricky because of the extra cable. It will take some time. You think they would use a shorter cable for this. Get this cable tucked out of the way. It took several tries, but I managed to get the cable tucked up underneath. Have it wrapped around the front. And let's use the bi-blade blender. Stick it on the front. Let's set the tracker in the start position. Let's see how well it works before the time runs out. I got one. Ah, I failed. I hit the red line. Let's try it one more time. And I got a score of 54. Let's try it one more time and let's see how well I do. Ah, I failed again. Well, maybe not. Let's see the score, shall we? Probably not too good. Well, I have a score. It's hard to see now. I have a score of minus 71. Looks like I'm going to need a little more practice with the time trial. Now, I have one more thing to show you. It's the Commander app for the iPhone. I'm interested in the tracker. There we go. There's the control pad. Let's see how well I do with the pad as well. You can control the various functions. So let's place the tracker back in the start position. Put the tires back on the colored circles. Let's take a look. Let's see if I can manage this. This controls the steering. So need a little more practice. Not too bad. Still need a lot of practice with using the controls, but you get the idea. Here are the spare pieces after assembling the tracker. There are a variety of Technic bricks, tires for the missions, various ties, elements, connectors, ties, one extra cord, and of course the USB cord. These parts will be great to enhance the tracker, to come up with your own attachments, and to enhance the missions. This wraps up the review for Tracker by LEGO Mindstorms EV3, set number 31313. Recommended building ages are 10 and up. I must say, this is a fantastic model to start with. Very easy to construct. The programming procedures were easy to follow. And the missions are a blast to explore. This is also good for educational purposes, to explore the mechanics and the programming language to interact with both the brick and the elements. Thank you for watching.